also, what was the day where you went around with that bag?
Halloween.
Halloween. Did anybody dress like anything?
Yes.
Yes, what did you dress like?
Yeah.
Well, you want to tell me?
No.
Okay. Okay. I don't want to know, so don't tell me. How about you, Emma? What did you dress like for Halloween?
A clown.
A good clown. Like it. Camille, did you dress up? Riley dressed up, I know. What did Riley dress up?
I was supposed to be orange.
She was supposed to be orange.
How about you, Kate?
Harley Quinn.
Harley Quinn. All right. Daniela, what did you dress like?
A cow witch.
A cow witch? A witch that looked like a cow? No. Oh, a cat. Oh, a cat. Yeah. Well, all right. So, were you really a cat or were you just pretending to be a cat? Were you pretending to be a cat or did you really turn into a cat? You were pretending. You weren't really a cat. Just like Henry wasn't really a clown. He was just pretending to be a clown. You were just pretending to be a clown. Well, pretend is a funny... Yeah, sometimes maybe you might be a clown. Pretending is a really fun thing to do. And playing to be something doesn't necessarily mean you really are it, but you like to do it. Playing pretend is something you do a lot when you're a little kid. And sometimes today we're going to talk about playing church. Okay, so Charlie, come on up here. You today are going to be Pastor Sal.
Yeah.
So, stand over there by Pastor Sal. Yeah, you're going to be Pastor Sal today. Okay. Henry, you're going to be Joan, so I need you to go stand over by, just stand by the door in there. Oh, no, over here. Here's Joan. Stand by the piano. She's over here. Okay. And Camille, I need you to be Wilbert, and Wilbert is over there. So you are Wilbert. Okay. So if we were playing church, and Camille was being Wilbert, and Wilbert directs the choir, he has practices, he shows them how to do the music. He could tell you how to do that, but do you think you could actually do it, Camille?
Not well.
Not well, but you could give it a whirl. Okay, so Joan here. Joan, your job is every week you have to accompany the choir, you have to play all the notes that are on this music, you have to play the organ, and real Joan could probably tell you how to do it, but do you think you'd be able to do it?
Well, I barely even know how to play music.
Yeah, so probably not in the first week. Probably not in the first week. Okay, Pastor Sally up here, have you worked on your sermon this week? Do you have your sermon already?
No.
No? You want to put this back on? Okay, he's more concerned with his label of who he is. Here we go.
Yeah, and I'm trying to take it off.
Oh, you're trying to take it off. Okay, well, keep it on. This is it. Yeah. Okay, all right. So, Pastor Sally, if you worked on your sermon and you'd be up here, do you think you'd be able to give the sermon? Maybe? You'd be able to read it? All right, well, come on back. So, if we're playing at church, don't do that today, Pastor Sally. All right, come on back, Joan and Wilbert. If we're playing at church, that means that we are pretending to be it, but we're not really doing the job. And that's what our scripture is about today. Our scripture today is about the heads of the church at the time of Jesus. They loved to memorize everything that was in the Bible, in the papers, and know all the scriptures and the right rules and sit in the best seats and have everyone think they were fabulous. But guess what? They never did anything outside of the church. They just liked to be the big shots. They liked to pretend and play church. They didn't really want to be the church. And there's two parts. You all come here on Sundays and you come to other activities during the week. And it's important to know the stories that are in the Bible because that's how teaching us. And it's important to know some of the scripture that's in it. But if we never do part two, what do you think part two is? What do you think part two is?
I think it's like where you go right outside and start like
memorizing and doing any everything.
It's when you go outside and you share what you've learned, the love of God and showing kindness to one another and caring about each other and doing God's work. That's part two. And actually, if you ask me, part two is more important than part one. It's important to know and to study and to know all the stories, but if we don't use it, part two is the part that matters. How we share the love of God. Part two is what matters. It's like, I was thinking about it this morning, how people collect things like and keep them in the box, like action figures and games and record albums, and never use them because they're worth more money because they're still in the box. But it's not very fun. We don't want to keep the love of God in the box right here. We want to take it out and play with it. We want to take it out and share it because the part two is the most important. Let us pray. Dear God, playing church is not what we want to do. We are the church. We are going to take what we learn here and what we share each Sunday here, and we are going to take it out. Take it out to the world and let them know how much God loves them and cares for them, and how much we love and care for each other. Amen.